He kind of tried to introduce himself to me, and I have no clue about this, but he keeps saying that, oh, he was like, oh, I'm Nitin. Hi, I'm Nitin. And I did not even know he was introducing himself to me. And it was embarrassing for him. And that's how we first met.
First impression, definitely. The moment I saw her, it was like, wow. I mean, this girl is really nice. She's beautiful.
And that's it. He was floored. He couldn't even blink.
My mom told him, today is Valentine's Day and you don't have any girlfriend. Don't want to go out? He said, Nani, you want me to go? Shall I go to Bombay?
When everything was confirmed and the wedding was done, it was decided, the dates were decided, the hotel was decided, the guest invitations, everything was decided, and then he decides to propose.